Now, speaking about the current COVID situation and how bad it has gone, especially in India, there have been a lot of videos of pranayam which have been popping out, and everyone is highlighting one set of pranayam. It could be Bhastrika, it could be Nadi Shuddhi, whereas Baba Ramdev has been like promoting Anulom Vilom or Kapal Bharti since many years. So,
yes.
Which specific pranayam would you recommend to someone who could do it comfortably? It could be that they are in their 60s, or it could be that, let's say, they are a heart patient. Any one pranayam which you feel is very comfortable to do?
Ayush, I feel Anulom Vilom is one pranayam which everybody, without any medical conditions, or with any medical conditions, can do it, because it does not come with the restrictions. Because if you see in the case of Kapalbhati or Bhastrika, anybody who has a high blood pressure, people, we would not recommend it to them. So, but if you see Anulom Vilom is a simple practice, which we also call it as alternate nostril breathing, is a simple practice where you start breathing from the left, you hold the breath and release it on the right, and then again inhale on the right. But then Nadi Shuddhi is a little higher, I would say, an advanced practice of Anulom Vilom. So again, not recommending that, because again, certain practices should be done under the guidance of a proper teacher. You know, I would not want to say Baba Ramdev is right or wrong or whatever he is broadcasting for the entire population of India. It benefits a lot, but it might also do harm to somebody who is not listening to him properly or who has not been following him. Because sometimes we are in the mode of selective listening, and we might just say, listen to him and say, think, oh, a Kapalbhati, oh, it just, you know, boosts metabolism. It's good for burning fat. And without understanding the consequences, we just want to jump onto it. So I would say a harmless practice is Anulom Vilom, which is alternate nostril breathing. You simply breathe on the left and close the left nostril and exhale on the right, and then inhale on the right and then exhale on the left. So that's how one cycle is done. So that is a simple practice which everybody, regardless of age or any, you know, past medical condition, can do.
Yes, that is something which I too have observed, and especially even with my mother, she is a heart patient, and she is more comfortable with Anulom Vilom than Kapalbhati.
Yeah.